counterparts like D'Angelo, Maxwell, The Roots. We all grew up that way. So it doesn't, I don't have anything to do with the change because it's inevitable. And I feel that music is going through a rebirthing process, and I found myself being one of the midwives aiding in the process, man.